to this week's sports update. Our girls' volleyball team lost a close match to Cherokee Trail 3-2. They are currently 5-3 on the season so far, ranking them third in our league. Our Wolves play tonight at Eagle Crest. Good luck. Boys soccer has had a great start to their season, ranked second in the league with a record of 4-1. Their next match will be away tomorrow against Mullen. That's all I have for you today.